mentioning that. Everybody. What? Doing all right? Keeping it. Ooh! Oh my! Haven't sat on any of these chairs for a long time. I almost need to fall back. Whoops. Went right in the room. That was a drummer for Flamingo Bay. So, look at that mic. I'm going to try to see if I can be along with Joe. That's my biggest concern. So, Joe, if your wife is on YouTube, make sure. That tell me your address when you leave here. So I'm a good, so I know it's so late. So I'm on my notes, guys. You need to know this stuff. So I'm just hoping visit this week from now on. And plus, I don't know for what I'm doing today, so all I'm here for all day doing is visiting another friend. So I don't know if I was going to go behind this. So I'm getting out. So. It's been a month since I found the sci-fi, so. In 3 years, I found the sci-fi. Almost 4 now, so. Blacklist. Park Noms Broomsticks. And by the way, guys, I am going to perform on stage at a trail park coming this summer. Oh yeah, there's gonna be a lot of stage singing up there, dudes. Don't listen to Park Noms. Guaranteed, do not listen to people that they say, oh, you're not gonna be on the stage. They can get proof that they're going on stage. I had that once. And now this time I had it twice. I don't want any of those people saying that the fart markers on the stick. The fart markers say, hey, you know what I mean? So, dang. So, sorry. Doesn't look good. Start brushing them more. I brush them on the stage today. So, I will go see my friend of mine soon. Okay. So, I'm still singing, don't worry. So, hopefully, there's other type of things. Best thing to do is have me ask him. I can come down and see him. So, and this is those guys down there, that's for sure. This class over there, right at the end. They just don't get it. Oh man, my piece is beautiful.